We kept the clouds, that northerly wind, keeping temperatures down into the Fargo area. We were into the lower 60s for high temperatures today. And we saw dry conditions mainly, maybe a few peaks of sun. And where that happened, we were close to the 60-degree mark out toward Valley City, Crookston. 55 right now at Devil's Lake, a lot cooler into Lakes Country and into the Southern Valley. They're into the mid-50s right now. That's where they saw the clouds and the rain and that wind, mainly between 5 and 15 miles per hour. Some gusts in the Fargo area. Around 23 miles per hour. So a nice cool flow making things feel cool and also making things feel cool the amount of rain we have. First off, we're seeing some peaks of sun into the northern valley. Cloudy skies as you make your way further south. And as you make your way south of I-94 and into Lakes Country, we are seeing some rain showers making their way through. We are not seeing a lot of lightning. That's staying well off to our south and to our east. But Lisbon, Oaks, into the Lidgerwood area, seeing some showers, and especially into Ottertail and eventually getting into Becker County, points off to the south and to the east. You are seeing some light to moderate rain right now. The bulk of the moisture into South Dakota that will make its way through as we go through the evening. We have this stationary front that is draped across the southeastern portion of our region. We saw a lot of rain from it last night, some thunderstorms, especially into Lakes Country, but it will eventually make its way through, but it'll take about 36 hours to do so. Until then, we are stuck in this pattern that gives us the clouds, the rain, and the northerly flow, keeping temperatures down. So there's the rain making its way in as we go through the evening. Temperatures staying into the upper 40s and lower 50s, and we'll be into the mid to upper 50s as we go through the day tomorrow as more of those bands of rain make their way through, finally getting out of here as we go through the evening hours. Planning your day in Fargo for tomorrow, we have cloudy skies with the rain making its way through. We'll keep the northerly wind, high temperatures only into the upper 50s. Elsewhere across the region, we're going to stay into the low to mid-50s across most of the area. The warm air into Lakes Country, they'll be into the lower to mid-60s. Still, rain as you make your way out in that direction. They've seen the most rain, reds and oranges here, 2 to 4 inches of rain as we went through the weekend. Elsewhere, we have about a half to 1 inch of rain. And we're going to keep the rain as we go through Monday into the day on Tuesday. Temperatures staying into the mid-50s to lower 60s, partly cloudy Wednesday, upper 60s, another slight chance of some showers on Thursday, and then a high into the lower 60s. We see more sunshine for Friday.
Thanks so much, Justin. Mm-hmm.